Yo, I'm back, chat. We did it. But fuck this shit, dude. I have fucking 5 FPS, man. Dude, that was fucking painful, man. Jesus, that was a boost fucking dog shit, man. Holy moly macaroni. That was some fucking shit comps, dude. God damn it.
Do you know the canal? Jump into the water.
Are you talking to me?
Yeah.
Nah.
Where are you right now?
Fuck this, dude. Oh my lord.
I'm in the canals.
Where the docks are, that's the jump you need to take.
I'm near Uwu.
Freak me out. Peace.
Where?
My place.
Alright, I'll be there in a second.
Stop by.
Terry.
See you in a second, my man!
Yo.
See you, bud. Hey. By the way,
where are you?
Did you manage to refuel the car? Or start to?
Just think no street, south side.
Yeah.
She was gone already before I could do anything.
What do you have
anything
on you?
Yeah. I'm just...
He's got the one Mustang, man. I can't fucking shake him.
I just don't know why she...
Come back here.
He was bad, man.
You good? If you pay, he's just gonna
I didn't,
bro. I'll lose him.
I didn't see a bike either,
or
some shit.
I'm trying to help you get out.
Thank you, man.
Bike set up. You sure?
Yeah, where are you right now?
Southside Clothing Store.
Thank you, yeah.
Southside Clothing Store. Okay, make a, I see you. Make a U-turn. Just make a U-turn.
What? There's someone shooting.
Come back down the same way you just came.
Chad, you have no idea, dude. I don't know. I should have fucking taken a nap after I took end of the stream, dude. I had like 5 fucking FPS.
Yeah, alright, U-turn again.
Plus like legs all the time. I don't know, it's so hot. It's really rough, man. Fucking annoying, man. I need a fucking new PC, dude. This fucking aids. I wanna stream that shit, you know? Next year.
I bumped into her and it didn't even fit.
I tried, chat. I tried.
It's alright.
So what are we doing?
He needs to send that thing into the water and we need to pick him up in the
my
water.
My Lambo is at the wall.
I don't even have a fucking car.
Where are you now, Terry?
Near Uwu. I'm gonna try a little sighting on him, see if it shakes one.
Okay. I mean, we can try pitting again if you want.
I tell, I guess I'm a stream until the end of the tsunami, I guess. See what we get up to. Because, oh shit, today is, or like this week,
fucking cops are on it.
I don't have anything to do, you know, so I can stream long time, man. Let's go.
Yeah, let's do the U-turn thing again, that way you're not going that fast, and I can just try and gently tap them off of you again.
The same one, yeah?
There you go, cousin.
I'm near Benny's right now.
Appreciate it.
I can head towards
the best
Benny's
way.
Now.
You should have seen the pits, man.
I'm passing apartments.
I mean, I was there. I saw the pits.
We were going popular at like 1:45, and she just rammed straight into us.
His ankle so
like nothing.
Nice, go.
She didn't give a single fuck, dude.
I want to say that you shouldn't do S plus boost for a while, but at the same time, like, no one's gonna stop.
Yeah, this is fucking it.
I'm away.
Wait, what are you supposed to do? This is some bullshit, man.
I think if they escalate in that way, the next S plus boost we do with Rust, we're just gonna fucking make them the shit out of them, dude. I don't give a fuck.
Oh, 100%.
We gonna set up like a fucking ambush. That's so fucking how ridiculous many? How they pitted us.
That being said,
two now.
I think
I'm near a red garage. If you want to try U-turning again, so I can pit them off you.
I think the truck is a good plan.
Oh yeah, like something like super weird. I just fucking ran crash at 160 or whatever.
Super ratty.
Because this is fucking ridiculous how they pitted us.
Hey, did you know what I was talking about?
No.
Okay. You know those semi-trailers?
I mean, yeah. I knew. Yeah, but, we couldn't, because the car was already fucked, you know? And if you stall on that, then if you try and stall, then it's fucked, you know?
Yeah,
I know.
Come to the garage, make a U-turn, I'll do the same thing.
Like, we were desperate, so that's why I thought, you know, fuck it, right? But, you know, it doesn't matter. Next time, I guess. Ah, Satch, man.
Okay. I mean, he killed in the beginning, though, man, but I guess, I don't know, maybe we fail one and then the motivation goes low, huh?
I don't know.
He killed like 10 in a row, right? I mean, that's good.
Yeah, I got to 10 and then I don't know what happened.
Oh, good, my man. Experience, my man. I mean, I'm fucking like 300 A plus deep, you know, so... Easy, man.
Yeah.
Who's shooting?
I'm good.
There's someone shooting at
they're chasing me now.
I gotta,
I've got one on me.
I gotta practice for a casino too, somehow. But I'm so washed. I
wanna hit banks. But I'm probably too bad for it, man.
No.
By the way, Flare told me about practice laptops. Where do you get those from?
House Flare.
Motherfucker.
Is he gonna wake up?
Probably not.
No. He said he's sleeping in today.
Okay, that's kind of good, to be honest.
Yeah, too much ACDC to handle.
Yeah, he's been up too much.
I need to get back a suppressor. But... I feel like... it's too spicy. Right now. I guess my suppressor now...
Just until they ask for it back, I guess. What happened to your door?
But man, those fucking comms on this. I think. Mean I fell down a
cliff. Hey, what's the problem on the
Dodo? Dodo.
Huh? Right now?
Dodo. Yes.
Hi, man. Can you believe it? We found a crew that actually has more dogshit comms than we have, man.
Don't record me.
It's not even dogshit comms. It's
just nobody reacts to it.
they were expecting to get carried or something. Like that should blew my mind. Okay. I don't know if you heard us on radio.
I was screaming, someone has to go into Red Crush right now so you can smoke, but
okay,
nobody
Ben,
did shit.
Ben, get this, right?
Good luck at
okay,
the,
so, I was, you know, I got out, right?
Yeah.
And then I grabbed the Evo, and so I was trying to talk on radio. I was like, who's up? What's the plan for when the track is off?
Do you want curry?
And they said, just lose the cops.
We could do it after.
Pfeiffer, just lose the cops, man.
Bam. Huh?
Easy solution, really, right there, man.
So you guys plan to just sit around and do nothing? Bruh.
Honestly, I think if we would have, like, just continued on Great Ocean, we would have probably had them. Because we stopped and we couldn't refill because they were just on our ass, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's kind of unfortunate. But,
and did you have everyone on you?
Have a good one.
Yeah.
Have fun. Bye-bye.
But she was already running on low, you know, so I don't know.
Yeah. Yeah.
I need to change my clothes.
I've never seen someone drive in the city so much. I get what she was saying. She was afraid highway blasting should get EMP'd.
But you can juke EMP.
I've never seen that happen.
The car goes like 1.62 with two people, man. This car's fucking insane on straights.
Yeah.
You definitely have to take the advantage to get, you know?
Yeah, I feel like you take the risk anyway, because we were getting fucked in the city.
Yeah.
I'm in a new car now. You still
Wait,
need help?
Oh.
I got two on me now. Laptop in me.
Okay.
Well, it was supposed to help with the boost. I think
it's
Ivan.
Where are
you? Ivan somewhere else and people. I don't know. People, I don't know. Whatever.
And a Perez is gonna go.
Beside, basically.
Jet skiing and fishing.
Where did Perez go?
He left to go jet skiing.
Solo grinder shit.
Mm-hmm. Well, he's gonna go with me, but I'm gonna go Kaiba instead.
I think you're on the wrong radio.
Look at this fucking. Look at this. I tried to open my fucking phone.
I'll
dude.
See you tomorrow then, I guess. So we go dodo and then I'm probably gonna go sleep or something.
Alright, I'm gonna see you tomorrow then.
Right, bye.
Bye. Next one you can do again, by the way.
It's plus boost tomorrow.
Plus boost tomorrow.
I don't know if they're gonna let me do it tomorrow.
You're expecting they get the contract every day?
True.
Why, it's good practice.
I'm expecting them to say no.
Why don't?
I don't like. Bodhi got upset that I left it to the last one to swap.
Okay.
If they say no, I'm gonna say no. So easy, you know. Don't worry about it.
Oh, oh true. God, all right, now. Easy clap.
Yeah, be in the same family, my man. You remember
my
that, right?
My fucking
if they
man.
Fuck you.
See,
they fuck with the wrong crew, motherfucker.
Of all people in Rust, this man right here, this man actually has my back.
Yeah, for
I
sure.
I try, but.
And Kiwi.
You're a good man.
Yeah, Kiwi.
Yeah, Kiwi.
Kiwi's MVP.
You two are good men's.
And Kim sometimes when he's not Pepega.
I haven't seen him help you, so I don't know.
And the other guys less so.
I flipped, man.
But you know, whatever.
Yeah, fuck.
Some of them actively shit on you, some of them don't. That's all that matters.
Yeah.
But well, this, and Kiwi?
Yeah, this man, this is the Giga Chat right here.
Honestly, the only one who's constantly shitting your ass is Flair, man. The other one, boys are
yeah,
fine.
Yeah, I know, I just didn't want to say it out loud.
Flair's shitting in our all fucking ass, man. Right now, with the fucking baller shit, dude, yesterday was fucking stupid.
Oh my god.
Wait, baller stuff? What happened?
Don't even get me started, man. Oh. Let me get started. Oh, no. Alright, I'm out of here. See you guys.
Oh bye. Shit. See ya.
But yeah, chat, man, also stud was painful, dude. Actually painful. I don't know if you guys heard it, but I was screaming. I was screaming in the radio, somebody go to fucking Red Garage, and nobody did shit, man. Nobody did a fucking shit, dude. Nobody cared. Stupid. And I saw Ivan pass by me like 3 times, and I'm like, go into Red Garage, motherfucker. Pick up Kaiba, man. And now Kaiba and VL jumped out of the car. I want to see that clip, by the way. It must be funny, dude. He just fucking... F for cinematics, man. F for cinematics. That was fucking stupid. Did I just crash? No. I got the best PC in the world, man. There you go. What am I gonna do now? But yeah, man. Seaside is actually shit without like having a leader. They might be good individually, right? I mean, Ivan can drive, Bodhi can. I think Bodhi's a hacker, right? But together, man, jeez. Even less teamwork than. What the fuck? Even less teamwork than we have, man. Yeah, there was something else, man. I can't open my phone, dude. I guess I could go to Harmony, see what's up. Yeah, I agree, man. I agree, Hallelujah. We just need a driver. And that's where Nomad comes in, right? But Nomad is fucking annoying. Because Nomad is actually fucking slowly getting to god tier driving, you know? I think him as a super easy. Yeah, I could drive, but yeah, I can't right now, right? Ray isn't consistent, but very confident. The thing with Ray is, he needs to like do shit more with the cars, you know? He needs to race more, and then he's got to be consistent again, in my opinion. He was at very consistent level, but he just stopped, you know? If he gets more into racing and fucking like more chases and shit again, I think he can be like a top tier fucking guy again. Which he's a top tier getaway driver, but like racing shit, and when it comes to like boosts and stuff, you know. Just, you know, it's a little piece missing there, you know, a little practice is missing. Less a shit son, but eh. If it makes more sense, then it goes downhill from there. Yeah, that's like that's a brain thing though. That's not his skill, you know? That's more like him just overthinking shit, you know? By the way, Jed, I appreciate you guys sticking around, man. It must be painful to fucking see all the lags, dude. Sorry. I appreciate you all for sticking around, man. Yikes. Ow.
What's up?
Did an S blast boost.
You did it successfully?
No.
Oh, what happened? Failed hacks?
No. Kaiba was hacking. He failed 4 times, then I jumped in at 7, then I got the track off, and then we almost got out. But I don't know, randomly fucking the car exploded for no reason. Like exploded. Yeah, like exploded.
What the fuck?
We're trying to refuel. We're trying to refuel. She drove off. She drove off. Nobody refueled. We were going into like I hopped out at the gas station because I was done with the hex, right? And then she was on the highway and suddenly she blew up. Cora.
Ah, okay.
Suddenly she just fucking boomed, man. I don't know why.
That is rough.
But we didn't have gas anyway, so it was fucking gone. And Angel pitted us at like 150, so yeah, rip Bozo.
Of course.
Yeah. Kind of a thing.
We were sending it down Popular Street, and you know, with all the bumps and shit, you go fast. And what? We tried
I
to.
Want
to
pit.
He just went straight into us without like turning, you know?
Yeah.
Kind of crazy. I almost died.
To do what I do to that dumb mole, I just send them fucking flying.
Yeah. Wait, can someone take a look at my car?
Yeah, sure thing.
Penumbra?
You're...
honestly, one part across the board will pretty much make this good for performance. Oh, that's what you're looking for.
Yeah, sure thing, man. Hit it up.
Ah, brother. Got you.
D.
Thank you, David.
Hello.
Yeah, that was painful,
yeah,
man.
Yeah.
Hello.
Painful boost.
Probably just the body and engine, honestly, with you. Yeah, just go body an engine, please.
Kind of rough with the hex, man. If I fail one, then the car dies, right? Fucking stupid fucking situation, man.
Can someone fill up my nose too? I have a bottle.
When you do it for CB, but I would tell him to move on and focus on shit.
Die.
Pretty much someone who can bring him in the right mindset again after he mistakes. Yeah.
Yes, I do.
I feel like if I'm the hacker with him in the S Plus booth, I should like
money, genie.
Be
what
more
you
active,
want?
You know? To like motivate him.
Do you want
to... I don't know. I'm focused on my shit as well, you know? So it's kind of difficult, man.
How do you not have my number yet?
Since boosting
just
fucking those hex require a lot of concentration, you know?
4826.
That's it.
But that's where the team comes in clutch, right? If you have a good team, fucking it should go smooth, you know? I think.
How much is it? Is it 4, genie?
What the fuck does this sound like?
Yes.
Excuse me.
Ref it, man, ref it.
Woo!
Yeah, just...
Alright, alright. Little flex, huh?
Yeah, I can help.
Yeah. I don't know.
Me, Penumbra. Yeah.
I'm tired shit though. Lost it for some reason. Even though I haven't really done anything. Besides streaming. I don't know, man. That fucking boost just
I'm back.
Killed everything.
Yeah, my friend's buying a radio this time. It's not my car.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Wait, is that Tex?
I mean I do have a car like this, so
you probably don't even remember who I am, right? I haven't seen you in like 6 months, dude.
Oh, no, I know who you are. I know who you are. Peter does a paper
thing. Yeah. There you go.
And it's been a while. You disappeared on me.
Yeah. I had two, man. You know?
Oh my god.
You're back now. You know why I knew it was you? Like, really, really knew it was you?
How?
Because I was looking, I was looking at my job app.
Hello.
Earlier. You signed in. You know.
Oh, yeah.
Too much fucking energy, dude.
Alright, you're all good.
This is
how you been?
Thanks, sir.
I've been chilling. I've been doing a lot. I have a number myself. I like.
Everybody's doing fucking dodos, right? Should I ask Perez for dodos? I think he's down. I'm bored. I don't really know what to do.
Well, go on. Yeah, I thought about that.
What the fuck, you want to do some dodos?
Fishing toy is about the time I'm about to do it. Dude, I literally just drove my jet ski up here.
Alright, no worries. Alright, and catch you later, man. See ya. Good luck on the tournament. Bye-bye.
See you, man.
Well, chat, I don't have boobs, man, so Perez, don't do dodos with me, man. Search.
Hey,
Soto
Butterfly, we got
a
mechanic over here with you, I'm sorry.
Alright. Well, I'm around pretty often now, so if you're around as well, feel free to hit me up.
Showroom.
I see you around.
Okay. Oh, showroom, yeah.
Alright, you're all good, brother.
Hello, yeah, thank you, man.
Appreciate it, man. Take it easy.
Wrong side.
You're good.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. Sure, man.
Scrapping, getting some updates? I don't know about any updates. I hope so. I was gonna say something, but I forgot it already. Well, I don't know, I was gonna say something. Whatever, I forgot it. Yeah, I don't really know what to do. I don't want to do this at all. Wait, what up?
You good, homie?
What? Are you okay, man? Whatever.
Hey, I'm just talking with you, man.
Fucking speedy, man. Did the Vargas just get clapped? Wasn't the Vargas down in the back? Eating this neon exactly, man. I was gonna check newspaper. The car wasn't 2.0. Really? Was it like crazy good back then? Cheers, Chase, going on. Oh, the nines. I guess I could spin by the jail, see if someone is already out. Alright. Wait, is that Seaside Evil? I mean, I guess if they're fine, then I guess whatever, right? This car with no tires was crazy good. Every so second, hate it. What? Infinite traction, that even without tires, easy clip. That's where fucking everything is so scuffed today. What the fuck? You just blow out? What? Interesting, dude. Interesting. Chat, let's do 1.5k spin. Let's get the GT86 real quick. Is this a valid? Yeah. I don't know, I still that. I still just want the S15, man. That's all I want. That do be kinda rough to get. You know, honestly, if I get the GT86, I wouldn't mind having it, and then, selling the Penumbra, converting the AMG, have a 4-door AMG, and then the 2-door S-Class, right? Dreams, man, dreams. Okay. I'm actually getting scared. Nice. Does anyone own a GT86? No, right? That's like a one of one then, right? Because it do be looking dope, man. It do be looking dope. Imagine. How much can you set up in a bra? Like 700k-ish. Seven hundred, I reckon. Dude, it doesn't pay out fucking anything, man. What a scam, bruh. What a fucking scam and a half. Okay, at least okay. Another one? Big payday. Wait a minute, I think Korra drove really good though. Just, Korra needs a proper team, bro. Because that was a clown fest and half, man. I think with like a couple pits, he might have been out even. But yeah. It happens, right? Nothing you can do. Especially against Angel. Good bozo. Oh. Why are you slowed down? Why can I not slow fucking down there, man? If you can deck SF Sync converted after the update, when the first one? Yeah, that's the way I think of getting the S15. If Dark wants to sell it, right? But from what I've heard, in character, apparently he doesn't like it too much, right? Maybe the only way, man. Maybe the only way. Because Benz is still banned from the tuner shop, right? Oh, 10k. Come on, baby. Juice me. Oh, let's go, chat. That's how we do it, man. Easy. Come on, now 50k, man. Juice me, please. Oh, it's actually juicing me. Oh, it's actually juicing me, man. Actually profit, man. The fuck? Just have to, you know, play it a little hot, then it goes. Well, I talk to soon, man. Fuck. I should talk to soon. Rip, also. At least I got my money back. No. Oh, stop. Fuck. I haven't had 50k in ages though. Maybe today's today, right? 50k incoming. Oh, just give me the car. Fuck you. Why is it baiting so fucking much, man? Give me the gun. I see hardcore bait mode right now. Do the restaurants have a tech in MDW? Apparently they do. Not everybody, right? Like, the ones that get caught. But yeah, I don't watch any cop streams, so I don't know. Might be the case, right? One more spin and then I'm out of here. Just fuck this place. Remember last time the cops said they were gonna get a tag? A mega tag? Screws? Oh, I don't know. Be cool, right? But then we're not undercover anymore. We're making a name for ourselves. Actually, let me go. To Uber Cafe, see if I can be someone around. Interesting. Because then I can return the tracking tool, right? Gito already going to sleep. Yes. Boom. Nobody here. Yeah, whatever. Fuck it then. I guess we gotta track into. Maybe I can return it tomorrow. Honestly, like, what is going on with fucking the city today, man? Fucking cars flying around and shit. Maybe it's just my computer, man. Maybe I just can't handle shit. Well, yeah, chat, I think I'm gonna call it here now. I'm just gonna go fucking eat and then sleep. But I'm thinking about if I get in an Ace Army, I might dream again. Not might, if I get in an A, I'm probably gonna be live. But yeah, for now, I'm just gonna chill. Take two, get. I appreciate you guys for watching. I love you all. Thanks for the follows. Thanks for the subs. Shout outs to Ricky for being an absolute crazy supporter. Thank you so much. I appreciate you a lot. And yeah. Send you guys over to. Probably. We should be rated aces, huh? And yeah, guys. I love you guys. I'll see you guys later or tomorrow. Yeah. Bye bye.